more business. So-called evil machine. Tonight. Song of Messiah, a day that has been released on iTunes and all these other shit, so go and check it out. It's only going for 10 million bucks or something. Download the fucking link on your computer, iPod, stick. Let's get into it, people. Alright, so I'll sleep to do. This is what we
nothing yet, hey?
I've got to sort of watch it on stage, I just can't. going off my little tangents.
Where's that music?
Play something for your mouth! This poem's before us, but hey, you push on! You push on! You push on! You push on! Okay, we're going to take you back on the 30th. coming from a fucking cover band wasn't easy, but hey, it's fucking gold. This is one of them, because I'm a lightweight soul, looks something like this. metal, like Manowar and all this sort of stuff, and this is sort of something along those lines. It's called Stone on Steel. Or Stone. Keep going something like this. Let's go on. Right, man, look at this.
Here we go!
set. Got a few people to thank. Colin for doing the sound, mate.
Fuck.
We don't have our usual crew tonight, but Colin, you've done awesome, mate. Thank you so much. The right hand, you've tore up again, guys. Fucking awesome. Give the hand a big hand. Phil Sharp, shooting this. Dwayne, Stone Mountain fan, mate. Well, thank you. This all this shit gets put on the net, so fucking check it out, people. Thank you, and thanks to the pub. It's, you know, you're giving us a go. Oh, sorry, I'm just... Nah, I'm gonna start talking. Cool. prepared, just go to our iTunes store or on our Facebook page, whatever. You'll sort of see it. We are Stan Mountain, we are from Ballina, we are local, and we fucking love it. Thank you very much, everybody, for coming along. We've still got a few more to go yet. Talk about the storm, it was like this. We all love each other. Yeah, yeah. We're all very good friends. Or something like this. This is what poor man's trash metal. Thank you. feedback.
Are you alive?
They are alive, and they are ready.
Score!
He's just tuning his instruments. Wait till you kick this one off. This is our first gig back. So we're just blowing the congas out, people. We couldn't have done better at the Slipway, because this is our home, spiritual home. Wait, kick it in the head.